Welcome to MooMooMath and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about proteins. Proteins are essential for your cells and body. There are over 100 types of proteins, but what is a protein? Proteins are long strands of amino acids. There are 20 types of amino acids in your body to create proteins. DNA is transcribed into RNA, and the ribosomes use this to create the correct order of the amino acids. What are some of the jobs of proteins? Some proteins, like collagen, are used as building blocks and structural support for hair, nails, skin, ligaments, and tendons. Some proteins are enzymes, which help speed up chemical reactions. Some proteins help with digestion. Pepsin is used in your stomach to help with digestion. Some proteins move molecules from one place to another. Hemoglobin, found in blood, helps transport oxygen throughout the body. Proteins also help in muscle contraction. The protein actin and myosin are both involved in muscle contraction and movement. Some regulate body function. The protein insulin regulates glucose metabolism by controlling the blood sugar concentration. Antibiotics are proteins produced by the immune system to help remove foreign substances and fight infections. As you can see, the proteins produced at the ribosomes from the DNA converted to RNA help the cell and body stay alive and function properly. Thanks for watching MooMooMath and Science. Uploads a new math, science, or motivation video every day. Thanks for watching.